That's why we praise the name today. Oh, there's one thing that we desire today, that we may dwell in the house of the Lord forever. That's why it says it in Psalm 27. Oh, I have a desire today. I don't know about you, to draw closer to the Lord. I want to touch His garment. I want to feel His presence today. I want His presence to overpower my life today. Oh, we need You more than ever before, Jesus. Fill this temple with Your presence. There's one thing that I desire today. Let me dwell in the house of the Lord. Oh God, we want You. I see, just to dwell here forever. This will be my posture, laid at Your feet, just to dwell here forever. Dearest Father, say,
dearest Father,
closest friend,
most beautiful,
hallelujah,
most beautiful,
dearest Father,
closest friend,
most beautiful.
Closest friend,
hands lifted up, we shout, oh,
oh,
oh. Faithful. You've been faithful to us even in our unfaithfulness. You've been our strength in our time of weakness. You've been our joy, God, in the midst of sadness. Not only that, God, you wipe away the tears. You've been there for us. Faithful God, hallelujah, we praise you, God, praise you, Lord.
Sings to you, say, oh, oh.